Hello everyone, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I prepare my delicious okra soup. These are my ingredients for the recipe. Here I have my stockfish, cow skin, my fresh fish, beef, goat meat, my crayfish as well, my dry fish, my frozen okra. Because where I live, I can't get fresh okra. I decided to use my frozen okra. Here again, I have my salt, dry pepper, and 2 seasoning cube, and my scotch bonnet pepper as well. Please stay tuned while we prepare this delicious meal. Please remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, press like and notification bell. It is time for me to boil my meat. I'm using one for the goat meat and the other one for the cow skin. I had a lot of water so that I can boil the goat meat very well until it gets soft. While the other pot, I'm still going to be adding my cow skin. Then I have to add my ingredients as well, so that I will leave it for about 15 to 20 minutes. Here I'm adding my seasoning cube in here. The next thing I'm going to add is the salt. I'm adding my salt as well. After the salt, I will add my chopped onions. Then I have to cover it to boil for 15 to 20 minutes. Depends on how your meat look like, but my goat meat is very strong. I have to boil it very well. I'm still going to do the same thing to the cow skin. Please keep on washing. 15 minutes have passed. It's time for me to add my beef to it. Please keep on washing. The beef is more softer than the goat's meat. After the beef, I have to add my stockfish to it. Now I'm going to stir it very well. It's time for me to add my fish, my fresh fish. This is the second.
As you can see, our delicious okra soup is ready. Please, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Press like, share, and the notification bell so that anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first person to be notified. Bye-bye.